Logan Sauer should have won an award for the Dukes Championship Trophy. Our coach, Chris Watts. Ladies and gentlemen, Garber High School now advances to the regional round of play for the medal at Brackenham High School against the winner of the North Branch District. The Michigan High School Athletic Association and Garber High School enjoyed having you at tonight's game, and we look forward to having you as our guest.